Welcome back to our channel. My name is Evgeniya and we keep watching figure skating. The first day of the Junior Grand Prix in the French city Courchevel ended, and now we will talk about its results. If it's the first time for you on this channel, please consider subscribing so we could follow all the competitions together. Today the ladies represented their shot programs. According to the results of the shot program, Maiia KHROMYKH from Russia is on the first place. Her score is 67.72. The second place is Seoyeong from Korea with 65.75 points, and the third place is Kamila VALIEVA, also from Russia, with 62.31 points. According to the results of the standing, the gap between the participants is too small, and it's very difficult to guess who will win. Tomorrow there will be a free program for girls where we will find out the winners and the top 10 girls who will find for getting into the Grand Prix final. There were also men who represented the ISU program. The first place is Yuma KAGIYAMA from Japan with 80.61 points. The second is Maiia NIELSEN from USA, his score is 70.18. And the third place is Aleksa RAKIC from Canada with 69.54 points. Offensive touch of ice on triple axel did not allow Egor RUKHIN from Russia to take the third place. His lap behind Aleksa was only 1 point. In the top 10, the lack of other guys from each other is very small. Yudong CHEN from China and Denis GURDZHI from Germany scored the same amount in total. We will see the men free programs on Saturday, 24th of August. Tomorrow there will be ice dancing and ladies free programs. Write in the comments whose performance you like the most. Stay tuned and see you in the next video. Bye bye!